the bird from our vision. That can't be a coincidence. Let's follow it.
Kate, is that you?
Glint, where's the damn kid? I've been trying to reach you both on comms for hours.
Gone. The hell do you mean, gone? The anomaly we were investigating, it's a construct of darkness, I think, a cave mouth. It felt wrong, like it doesn't belong here. I begged him not to go inside, but you know how he is. I tried to follow, I did. That barrier, this place, the cave, it's impossible for me to push past it all.
Stay where you are. We'll find a way through.
Control that barrier between us and Crow.
Aid? Any ideas?
Oh, I was never good at puzzles. Was always more Ikora's thing.
Scions might share a connection with that dial. In the area.
Affirmative. But Guardian will handle it.
Please hurry, Guardian. Crow has no one to raise him if he falls.
Glint, this ain't your fault.
He's my Guardian. My responsibility.
And you're his. I know you want eyes on him. But you need to stay out of sight until help gets there.
Cade, what do you make of that bird that led us to Glint?
Well, it seems pretty obvious to me. I think it's pretty obvious to you, too. The real mystery is why nobody wants to say it out loud.
I will. A traveler. It's helping us.